You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Target imaging attached. Do not.
Who says I'm like other Nora? Throw me through. Owen's focus.
Hold for identity scan.
Are you my mother? Owen is now.
Not exactly. But he was on his way to Meridian. I'm certain of that.
What do you need, Cap?
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course.
Ursa? You mean Aaron's sister is dead?
Wait. All the way to Meridian just to see me?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me. Now that I know where to find Owen, I should be on my way.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen, I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa.
I'll head for Redridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there.
You're the one the Vanguard has been crowing about. The Nora who tracks criminals and traitors with her second sight. If only you'd use it to help me. A thief raided my home and took my brother's sword.
I would owe you very much indeed. These people seek to honor their loved, their lost, with their own voices. But there are obstacles.
So clear the machines out of two shrines and move a priest out of the other.
Fairest prices for machine parts under the mesa. As I was saying, no better offer for snap maw lenses. I'd give my oath on it.
Never mind snap maw lenses, Huntress. There's no market for those. A long leg lens, though, you'd be well rewarded for.
Tell me what happened to your family. Maybe I can help.
Machines. Vicious machines attacked my family's estate. Father sent me to get help.
Where's the sword now?
Safe. I haven't sold it yet. I was hoping you'd help us. Well, my partner Nassan disappeared near the branded shore. He was bound for Sunfall, along with an entire shipment of food. If you found that, you'd be helping a lot of people.
But only if you return the sword to Ravon.
These guys aren't Shadow Karja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here.
I have a theory. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's.
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
We'll be right back.
like there was a scuffle here. If someone dragged Nassan off, there should be tracks. Oh, here we are. Let's see where they went. Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Thank you.
You've got Nassan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings. Won't work. My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right. I don't mind breaking a few of his bones.
How many do you think we'll have to crack to make him squeal?
He's got spirit. Might take 7.
All right. I'm taking wagers.
What the? What was that? Huh?
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings.
Hurt something.
Won't work. My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right. I don't mind breaking a few of his bones.
How many do you think we'll have to crack to make him squeal?
He's got spirit. Might take 7.
All right. I'm taking wages.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic.
We're under attack. I'm looking right at her.
Kandiv sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
Kandiv told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? But after everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
With those legs, that machine looks as fast as it is loud.
Thank you.
what does it. Them soon enough.
Less enemy of the sun.
Remember this day.
Thank you. every day! Run if you can! No! Please help!
I get to see another sunrise because of you. Thank you.
That's it? Can you see here? This must be the Shrine of Kings that Naman told me about.
You won't get in there. That dried-up old prune in a robe sees to that.
I can be persuasive. But what does an Osirom want with a Karja shrine, anyway?
It reminds me of someone. Gone 2 years now. But what does a girl like you know of loss?
Try me.
I had a lover. Worked on monuments to their bastard king. Then he gave them a show in their sun ring for good measure. The Karja gave me back his broken bones, but what use are they? They won't build again. They won't make me smile.
And seeing a statue of the Mad Sun King will?
I need to see his work again. The marks his hands carved. The set of the metals they hammered. That's the soul of him. But that shriveled up old priest won't let me near it.
I'll see what I can do.
Turn away, child. The abiding Jahaman wishes to be alone in his retreat.
If you want to be alone, go someplace else. Others want to pray here.
Defile it, you mean? Yet another debasement of what was once pure. Truly, our tribe has lost the light. Our king is false, our temple is corrupt, and our soldiers weak. The sun hastens across the sky for shame.
So the Karja have become impure? What does that even mean?
Is Meridian not meant for those who built it, who made it great? It was pure before Outlander squatters took it over.
You mean Meridian was pure when the Outsiders were in cages or dying in your arena?
The sun is pure, child. It is not our place to question its divine will, only to act upon it.
I thought Avad taking the throne was the sun's will.
The boy dishonored his father. Dishonored us all. To kill a sun king. What shadow, what twilight time he brought upon us.
And how many more would the mad sun king have killed if Avad hadn't stopped him?
The sun called for blood. There was no choice but to obey.
You called the temple corrupt, but aren't you one of its priests?
They call themselves Sun Priests, but they have no authority. Youths and sycophants all. Yet those who gave their whole lives to the Sun's service are shamed and ignored.
So that's what this is. A tantrum? A cry for attention?
You know nothing of our rights, and yet you dare to insult me!
Why do you think your army is weak? Because you're not at war with everyone?
A Karja throne relying on forged dirt mercenaries? Preposterous! The so-called liberation was nothing but a purge. Our most blessed warriors, chased out of the city, exiled to Sunfall and the Forbidden West. Our tribe is torn. The ones who walked in light now go by shadow.
And yet everyone but you seems happy they're gone. I'm done arguing with you.
Stay or go, but I won't allow you to keep others away.
I am here by the will of the sun.
You don't believe in the throne, the priesthood, the army, or the city, so I guess you have no authority here.
I have the authority of the sun!
Then call it for help. No one else will listen.
There'll be a reckoning.
You'll back away from it.
The longer we stay here, the more it'll feel like. It's made spring. Charcoal smoke from a dozen forges. Well, they work. Decent liquor.
The Vanguard serves Avad, and Avad is king of the Karja. So the Vanguard serves the Karja whether we like it or not.
He gave them the best work he'd ever do. And look at it now.
They defaced it because they hated what it stood for.
They defaced a thing slaves like him lived and died for. Slaves they've already forgotten. Short-sighted bastards, the lot. If they thought their son set off this bridge, they'd jump after it. I thank you for honoring my wish.
I hope you can find peace.
I wouldn't know what to do with it, any more than the Karja do.
I hear my old village just reinforced the outer walls. Must have been quite the project.
Wasn't sure about the sundown at first. It's growing on me.
Thank you.
good to be free of the city. You are a better hunter than I. I'll paint the mark while the spirits of the Glinthawks linger.
There'll be more where they came from.
Yes. There will always be more machines. Their spirits find new bodies, but we only last as long as memory. That's why I must leave this story. A monument to our vanished shamans. To the wisdom the Karja bled from us. The machine oil in the paint will preserve it. Preserve their memory. Against all that was cut away. You have my thanks, Hunter.
Such strange artifacts. The Atari wanted to send her the prize. Get this over with.
Thank you.
we are again. Where we never left. When we fled from our cages during the liberation, I tore through this clearing, thinking my friend was behind me. I kept running, but here she remains. Thank you for making it safe for me to return.
I don't want to rush you, but it won't stay safe for long.
I understand. I've done this before in waking dreams. In the pool, I'll find the bracelet of seeds she dropped when she fell. The seeds will be split, escaped, grown wild. She's passing from my memory into the jungles. I'll tell her it was I who died here and became a stranger in our own land, and she who still lives in every time of planting, of rains, harvests. Oh.
What is it?
There. Her bracelet. And I thought she was behind me. But there's only my reflection.
Do you need to be alone?
For the first time, I am.
This must be Longmont's family estate.
Thank you.
here deliberately to draw on the machines. Did your father have enemies? Randy. My brother.
First there was gambling, then stealing, then extortion. He swore vengeance when my father kicked him out.
It was Ronamon who begged me to come. He needed the machines cleared out to claim the property.
We can't let him. I'm glad there are good people like you in the world. It helps to make up for scum like my brother. My father was always generous in his gratitude. A family tradition I would like to continue. Take this. I hope it will help you in your travels.